Bom, hoje eu vou tentar fazer um piloto de um programa de rock que eu sempre tive vontade, chamado Novas Bandas do Passado. É meio complicado fazer porque eu acho que demanda muito tempo e tempo aqui no Jornal Comunicação é complicado. Mas vamos tentar, vai. De saída, eu vou apresentar uma dupla dos anos 70, John Watway e Wild Willie Barrett, uma dupla pré-punk. Fazia um som do caramba, misturava punk com músicas eruditas, enfim, os caras eram bons. De saída, Geneva, que é uma música que eu adoro, em 74. E na sequência, John Watway solo nos dias atuais com New World Flowers, uma pegada punk monstruosa. Para quem gosta, tá aí. John Watway para vocês.
It's a very good song, though. Make me laugh, won't it? Geneva, take her to yourself and watch her while she rests. She talks of you as home. I'll try to get to her somehow. While in your arms she lies, I hope she will not feel alone. And I, for the many things I've done, carry on and play the same songs. 'Cause I never knew a better way of loving. Do you? And my dreams will see me playing for the screaming ladies of Los Angeles. And when I decided that would be my stage, I was her age. I remember that was the tender time for me. Easter's been and gone, and fate has played its hand, and I am on my own. But warm is the hand that holds my arm and always leads me on, so I never can stay home. So smile, in a while, as a tourist and a child, but not a loser. For you know, love is a very much harder thing to have. For I am still young, and it's true that I don't forget. Traces of Lisa Blues. It is my shoes that walk across the stage for the applause. Oh. Geneva, take her to yourself and watch her while she rests, 'cause she talks of you.
Girls to us. When I was out with her, I saw you.
Yeah.